Hey everybody, Dr. Cranky here in the laboratory, and right now you're looking at an empty, display sweep, but I do have an unboxing to share with you. I'm sure many of you have this or have seen it, but I just got this, and I went looking for my old one, which was kind of dirty, and you know, and I saw this. I think this is Amazon for about $28 or so. Nobody sent it to me. I got it, and so I'm gonna unbox it. I needed something to display some of the new models, and you know, something to look forward to here. And so here we go. Gotta go gentle, slow. Ooh, I hear batteries. Okay, we got rid of the box. Then let's, and there's a particular reason why I got this, and of course I'm already a little disappointed because I knew that it was not gonna be true. This is the base. It's perfect for displaying regular size models. And by that I mean, let me take my handy dandy measuring tape. It's a good 8 inches in diameter, and here's my disappointment, that I thought these would be plastic, but these are just covers that you can put. They fit right in the right on the felt, and it's nice because you could, you know, you could change the colors, but I thought they would be a little bit thicker. I guess I can glue them to wood, or rather I can get that circumference in thin plywood and proceed to do what I was thinking of doing, which was creating different turfs, different display terrains. But you know, again, it's just my imagination going a little wild, but this is perfect for just regular you know, changing, as you see there, that's gray, which is actually a very good neutral color. This is white. Again, good stuff. This is the black one, and it's got two sides, I guess. So, you know, if one gets scratched up, you could use the other one. And then, of course, this is a tan or taupe or whatever, whatever they call it. So it comes with a charging cable, USB. And it also comes with a recharging battery. So I'm excited about it. Let me see if I can put it together and give it a test. Well, there you go. It's got, in the controls, it's got different speeds, and it's got left to right, right to left. So it's pretty good. And let me see if I can. There we go. That's a little bit faster. And that's, I guess, not as fast. So, not bad. It's a kind of a standard display base. And you can, I guess, you know, do with the tops some interesting, you know, ideas, graphics, that kind of thing. Matching graphics for maybe a lowrider, something like that. But I'm glad to have a clean new one of these in the laboratory. So stay tuned in for some models on it, hopefully soon.